SummerSlam is only 5 weeks away, and there's only one thing on my mind.
As long as he doesn't completely write the other guy off, this one's more or less in the bag.